Squad Mithraea had found a weakness in the structure of the derelict. An ancient network of plasma energy conduits was still functional, and their destruction would likely split the space hulk into fragments. Meanwhile, their battle brothers in Squad Vandarius worked to activate their sentry turrets. But the Gene Stealers were not idle in the face of these invaders. Lurking close to the Marines in the corners and recesses of the wrecks, a rare type of biomorphic Gene Stealer was about to launch a crushing assault.
We are entering an old vessel. Watch for any tracks the green skins may have left behind.
How could such a disarray ever function as a starship?
Orcish contractions are unstable. Do not open fire unless you have a clear line of sight. Explosive materials and fungal growths are everywhere. Perhaps you could turn that to our advantage. Use them to kill the Xenos. Sergeant Septimus reporting in. These energy conduits are heavily armored. There is no other option. We need to destroy them with a shot from the plasma cannon.
Understood, Brother Sergeant. Plasma cannon stands ready to cleanse and burn. We are Steel and Doom. All units, this is Brother Sergeant Bruteus assuming command. All units, fall back to Sector Zeta-1-4. We cannot win this day. Prepare for a tactical withdrawal from the Hulk.
Having sustained significant losses, the Ultramarines were forced to retreat. The boundary between retreat in good order and a complete rout is a narrow one, despite the martial prowess of the Sons of Gilliman. Alas, however narrow the gap, the Gene Stealers always find a way to slip through.